Ian Sawkins, Boatshed Scotland, aboard the Sigma 33, which is looking actually really nice, clean. She's laid up for the winter, but everything's packed away, being brought out, well looked after. Lots of bits and bobs with this boat, and you can see the helm position there. And if you come around, see the side deck, that's the mast base where the mast would go, just there. So just there. Fore deck, anchor locker, side deck, and back to the cockpit.